us kind of have different influences in it, but definitely like main band influences, like 182, Newfound Glory, a lot of like early 2000s pop punk. Even though we all have our own different influences, we kind of bring the same from it.
So, I mean, Newfound Glory, like 182, Simple Plan, and like newer ones such as Hit the Lights. Story so far for me, he's an outstanding lyricist. Wonder Years, Man Overboard, all really good dudes. Can learn a lot from them. So, and definitely everything that they've been teaching us has been rubbing off on us. So.
Very nice. Me and my partner in crime, Jordan, we wanted to know if you were currently writing any music.
As soon as we get home from this Warped Tour, which ends in 8 days, I believe, I can't wait to go home. It's been amazing, but I miss my bed. Yeah,
exactly.
We are going right into the studio to track a 3-song EP that should be out in October.
So. Can you tell us what it's going to be called?
We haven't talked about it.
We haven't looked that far ahead yet.
We've been writing
that's
a lot of
usually like one of the last parts making an album. Usually that's like, we have everything finished. We're like, oh,
maybe
crap,
like an inside joke
now.
From this tour or something.
Something like that.
I don't know. We don't have we don't really have anything yet, so just music.
That's the hardest part of the album.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay. What sort of experiences do you feel help inspire when you guys write about music?
Every day, like any day, something amazing can happen to you. So really every day, you just look for something positive in the day. Take that and build on that. So, I mean, it's either an idea that we all bring to the table, or it's something that we all experience together and agree that we'd like to, you know, express this in a song. So, I mean, inspiration comes from everywhere. You just have to, like, look around. Like right now, I write a song about being in lovely Florida, but it's gonna storm, and then it'll be okay in 5 minutes. So.
Are there any bands in Seattle?
Strawberry Blondes. outstanding to us, fully support us, and it's awesome. Who else? We've made a bunch of friends. Trevor came calling. They're our first time friends from this tour. Long time friends after this.
Random people.
Just people you just wind up having a conversation with, and then you see them every day, so you just wind up talking to them every day, and you meet the weirdest people, like bands I've never heard of, and bands that I would never listen to, but they're good people, and we're good friends with them, so. Alright, so, the exact story, this is pretty funny. So there was an earthquake in Maryland. It happened in Virginia. It happened in Virginia, I believe. Well, my work got shut down, so I went home, and I saw that he was online, and I had talked to him previously, just like chatting, and then he posted something about how he didn't feel the earthquake because he was in the studio, so his studio must be a bomb shelter. Well, I made a joke to him about, why don't we come track our album at your bomb shelter? And he was like, oh, that's clever. He's probably just kidding. So, that kind of like broke the ice and the idea, and then we just kind of made it, we kept talking about it, and he had the beer. So, that kind of like broke the ice and the idea, and then we just kind of made it, we kept talking about it, and he had the availability, so we went and tracked. The rest is history. US tour in the springtime. We'll also play on a good friend. Nick, the lead singer band Evermore, produced our 6-song EP, Battle Scars. And then through Nick, we've met everyone else. Basically, they've all had our backs. Us when we played our hometown show on this tour. You know, they tweeted about us and put up a sign in their tent. Yeah, it was awesome. So, I've gotten close with Justin from Man Overboard because we've been helping them out. He helps us out every chance he gets. So, yeah, they've been a good friend to us and a great friend to have on this tour. So, it's good to have their support, and they're doing so well.